The UN Security Council has called for the establishment of a new government in Afghanistan that is united, inclusive and representative. Hopefully this would include the full, equal and meaningful participation of women. To achieve this, the UN is suggesting negotiations instead of violence.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.